It's my privilege to be head teacher at Gowerton School. Gowerton is a school with many traditions, long traditions in sport, music, drama and academic success. Estyn in 2011 described the school as a good school with excellent prospects for improvement. Our academic results this year are very pleasing. In fact, they're the best results ever achieved at Gowerton. 83% of our young students achieved 5 A's to C level 2 equivalents. Likewise, our A-level results were very pleasing, with the youngsters who sat A-levels with us moving on to colleges and universities of their choice throughout Britain. Gowerton is a caring school. Inspectors described our ethos as outstanding. A school whereby youngsters feel safe, are challenged and achieve success. Hopefully the following film will give you an insight of what happens in Gowerton on a daily basis.
Fe'n nhw I ydy Cathy'n Lola, a rydw'n edrych ymlaen I groesawu chi I Ysgol Gyfun Tregwyr. Hello, my name is Kathleen Lola. I'm the Transition Coordinator here at Gowerton. I look forward to welcoming you to the school. We have many transition events in the coming year. We have a Science Day, an instrumental day. We have cookery lessons here at the school, as well as many sporting events. So we look forward to seeing you here at Gowerton.
Hello, my name's Kim Pullinger. I'm the head boy at Gowerton this year. And I'm just here to speak about, you've got nothing to worry about when you're coming up, no need to be nervous. There's loads of opportunities for you to do whatever you want, really. There's sports teams, there's loads of charity work going on, there's drama, music. I've been involved in sports right the way from year 7. And there's plenty of opportunities to go on tour if you want with the rugby team, netball, and there's the Southern Hemisphere tour every few years. Also with the charity work, we've got clubs and regular fundraising for everything you can think of, really. And with the music, there's violin, bass guitar, loads of lessons going on that you can just pop out of lessons for half an hour to have a go. And yeah, there's loads of support from all of the teachers, from all of the sixth formers. You can speak to anyone, especially in the first few weeks when you need some reassurance. We're all here for you. so you don't need to worry about anything, and we really hope you enjoy your time here.
I'm head girl at Gowerton School this year. I just want to tell you about a couple of the opportunities you'll get to experience if you come to Gowerton School. There are many opportunities for travel. We go places like New York with the RE department, the sports clubs go to Hong Kong, Australia, New Zealand, and there's skiing trips run to Austria every year. They're a really good experience to have, and it really helps you build your character. There are clubs that we are currently working on, aimed specifically at Year 7, which we really hope you'll enjoy. We hope to see you here in September.
Hi, I'm Jessica. When you come up to Gowerton Comprehensive School, you'll get to try out new lessons that you probably would have never done in your primary school.
Hi, my name is Freya. I came from Plymouth Primary School, and there's no need to be nervous about coming up to Gowerton, and there's so many things to do when you're at Gowerton.
Hi, I'm Karis. You should never be scared of settling in or getting lost, because Gowerton Comprehensive School is a safe and happy place.
Hiya, my name is James. Since I've come to Gowerton, I've joined the rugby and football team. What a great experience it was. Meeting people from other schools, other teams, outside school and everything. Why don't you try for yourself?